How to paint Jello in 13 seconds. First, you're going to take your red and do a light wash in the shape of your Jello. Now, you're going to start to add lines to the center of your Jello to create the ridges and shading to the top and bottom, blending those both out, and that's it.